overall, you can find a way in OpenStack to do pretty much most of the things that you can do in VMware. VMware can do most of the things that OpenStack can do. They're just done in a slightly different way. What do you have? Major benefits, abstraction layer for resources. Your software is going to just see this abstraction layer. Your automation is just going to see this abstraction layer.
The migration from VMware to OpenStack, it's distinguished into parts, the user migration and the data migration. So as I said, onboarding, help them to onboard the customers, meaning, you know, documentation, help them with examples, with CI/CD examples. The data migration on the other side, this is a bit more complicated because you want, of course, not shut down your source environment, not environment or workload, right? Because that means, depending on the size of the data, a long downtime.